What's up, Razor fam? Today I want to go over this Rambler, but first of all, welcome to my garage, my workshop, my kid storage facility, and my wife's storage facility. I'm sure most of you can relate. But as far as this thing goes, I'm going to unbox this and put it together for you, go over my thoughts, what my wife thinks about it. It's for her. But to get into the specs of this thing, Razor claims up to 15 and a half miles per hour, max weight 220 pounds, got a range of 11 and a half miles. 350 watt motor, and it's got three 12 volt batteries wired in series. I'm gonna talk a little bit too about what we can do to make it go faster once your wife, your husband, boyfriend, kid gets old enough to upgrade this thing. Stay tuned. Guys, start from the back. It's got 16 inch tires already inflated, 350 watt hub motor, pre-wired rear light. Like the batteries and the controller are going to be in here. And one thing to mention, it's only got one brake on the back. It's just a hub brake, kind of like the 350 dirt bikes or the scooters. Maybe look for upgrade options on the brakes. And then no brake in the front. That's got a single headlight in the front. It's already wired. And the paint looks good. Powder coating looks good. No suspension in the front. No suspension in the rear. These tires kind of act as the suspension. Charge port on top. On-off switch. We've all seen that before on these Razors. So let's get the seat on it and handlebars and get it charged.
All right, so what we get here is the charger. Got the risers, the bar clamps. These are the bolts for the seat and the tools to put the couple things on. Everything else is already installed and ready to go.
All right, guys, so got the bike put together. I'm just gonna free ball some of my thoughts about it. As I cruise through the neighborhood, no script, just kind of off the top of my head, my first impressions, what stands out, what I like, what I don't. First thing I'd say that I like is the build quality is pretty good. The controller, the throttle is really good on delivery. It's smooth, you know, for a new rider. I like that. It's, take it right here. So, but the thing is, it's underpowered. I barely make it up this hill. I feel like I need some pedals on this thing to help it. It's underpowered. It's only 36 volts, 350 watts. If you're somebody who's new to the game on the Razors, you probably know to expect that, but maybe it just feels a little less because I've been riding 72 volt bikes now for a while. But if you live in a flat area, not a lot of hills, you don't care about going fast, you just want to get from point A to point B, it's probably worth your money. What I'm going to do to this thing is add a 20 amp hour battery, 48 volts, keep the stock controller, the motor, and the throttle on it. It'd probably get me up to 20, 24 miles an hour, I'd say, at my weight of 190 pounds. This is for my wife. All right, y'all, so a quick recap of the likes and dislikes on this bike for me. It's comfortable. The build quality seems good. The ergonomics are good. I'm a full-grown man, 190 pounds, 5'10", and it's comfortable for me. The acceleration is smooth. It's, you know, for new riders, I like that it's got a rear light already built in. The tires are nice. They soak up the road really easy, and I like the style of it. Now, I guess the style of it could be, you know, up to your opinion, but I like it. The dislikes, it's slow. It's underpowered. It needs more kick in the ass. The headlight on it sucks. I'd rather be out there with a flashlight on my head. And it needs better brakes. It's just got that one drum brake in the back. And it needs something better than that, honestly. So we'll be looking for upgrades for that and as well the battery.
I almost ran into the back of that car. What up?
That one was ran in the back of that car.
I know, I got it.
Oh boy. All right, guys, so that's all the Rambler content I got. I hope you found some use in it. If you did, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, you know, do the social media thing, be a bro. This is some B-roll footage from our last trip to the bar. We were going to Luster Pearl here in South Austin. In our group, in our neighborhood, we got about 25 people, maybe come up on 30 people that all have these little modified razors. Not all of us are able to make every ride, but every time we go out, we got at least, I don't know, 10 to 15 people that show up and enjoy these little bikes. So if you have one laying around and you want to fix it up, check out some of my other videos. I'm starting to build a library on how to do that for the beginners, and I'll start getting into the more advanced stuff here soon. In the meantime, guys, take care. Bye.